Hey there, folks, and welcome back to Battle of Z. Today we have mission number 50. Yeah, you had to S rank number 49 together in order to get this one. But we got Herodagon Revives. Now for this one, I'm just going to have Goku use a spare bomb. It's a lot easier that way. At least from my knowledge of how this fight's going to go. Now, hopefully these guys actually protect me while I'm doing the spirit bomb, which shouldn't be too difficult. Hopefully. All I need to do is get the bar up max. Okay, good. This is going perfectly so far. I'm just gonna lay a beat out. Well, I'm gonna deal a lot of damage to him because you need the bar up the full, like, well, before. Like stated. In the Frieza match! Okay. I should just stop reiterating things that I've already been stated. Oh well. Okay, cool. Okay, good. Tiny nap, okay. Okay, Boo. There we go. Dang it. Wrong button. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so for the next one, number 51, let's go with All Majin Buu's, because, you know, they're all dumb fucks. Yeah. Jump right into it. Okay. Yeah.
Witness the true potential of a Saiyan.
And you invited Raditz because why? Wow, can you seriously not do that? Heal me, Boo? Okay, Majin Boo, stop being a dumbass and actually freaking heal me. Wow, Majin Boo, stop being a dumbass and actually heal. Raditz, you can have your turn in just a moment. Wow, Raditz. Here, have your turn. Goodbye. Alright.
You're up against all the Super Saiyans.
You're up against the Super Sandwiches. Goodbye. Really? Good. Can you seriously not do that? Come over here! Oh, thank you. Oh, I did my move before you. should have killed you. Why did you not do that, Majin Buu? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Goodbye. Okay, I pushed the R3 button. Okay, I pushed. Oh, well, whatever. There we go. Oh, sweet. There we go. Come on. Ah, dang it. All right. Okay, what now? '52, the greatest family ever. How is that possible? Okay. I honestly want to bring a Goku. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. Okay, let's jump right into it. Get rid of these. Always get rid of the easy ones. One with the least amount of health. And then Ginyu. The annoying one. No, not gonna do that. Then Cooler. Whoa, Goldo now. Okay, let's get rid of Goldo. Wait, you're supposed to be dead. There we go. Okay, Birder next. Where's Birder? Okay, here we go. Okay, Jace, please go away. Forever. You know, I'm actually deeming the Ginyu Force more of a threat than freaking. Then, Frieza himself. And it's mainly because of numbers. Okay, time for Cooler. Since he has less health. Okay, max chain for that. Now to get rid of Frieza. Now to actually aim at Frieza. Okay. Freeze a second form. Cooler. You know, let's go after Cooler final form first. Okay, Cooler, no. Cooler, seriously, stop it. Stop it, Cooler. Okay, screw you, gang. There we go, finally. Thank you. Meta Cooler, okay. Okay, Meta Cooler, go away. And never come back. Unless I call upon you and I'm good. Okay, really? Come here! Thank you. Come on. Two more. There we go. Final form. Oh yeah, there's a full power Frieza too. There we go, good. Come on, one more. There we go. Okay, come on. There we go. Full power. Like I thought there would be. Whoa, okay. Yay! I doubt I got it. But oh well. Yeah, I thought as much. Oh well. But I did get the S rank out of it, that's good. Okay. Alright, next time we will go after this one. But thank you for watching. Hope to see you again in the next part of this game. But until we meet again, folks, goodbye for now.